When adding and subtracting mixed numbers, which have a whole number and a fraction, and the fractions have the same denominator in the bottom part of the fraction, such as 3 and 2 over 5 plus 1 and 1 over 5, all we do is add the whole numbers together, 3 plus 1, which equals 4, and then as you would normally do with like fractions, add the numerators together, 2 plus 1, which gives us 3, and keep the denominator of 5. So we have 4 and 3 over 5 as the final answer. Now, if the problem were 3 and 2 over 5 plus 1 and 4 over 5, our answer would be 4 and 6 over 5, which is an improper fraction. We would then convert the improper fraction to a proper fraction. And I've written that process out here on the screen. 6 over 5 becomes 5 over 5 plus 1 over 5. 5 over 5 is equal to 1, which we can then add to the whole number of 4. And our final answer is 5 and 1 over 5. If we were subtracting, 3 and 2 over 5 minus 1 and 1 over 5. Pretty much the same here. Subtract the whole numbers, 3 minus 1 equals 2, then subtract the numerators, 2 minus 1 is 1, and keep the denominator of 5. So we have 2 and 1 over 5 as the final answer. If we were subtracting, say, 3 and 2 over 5 minus 1 and 4 over 5, then it does require a little more work. In this problem, the numerator in the second fraction is greater than the numerator in the first fraction, as 4 is greater than 2. So we need to borrow from the 3. And one concept to understand about mixed numbers is that they can be viewed as addition. So 3 and 2 over 5 is 3 plus 2 over 5. So borrowing from the 3 gives us 2 plus 1 plus 2 over 5, which we can write as 2 plus 5 over 5 plus 2 over 5, which is 2 and 7 over 5. And now we can do the subtraction. 2 and 7 over 5 minus 1 and 4 over 5. Subtract the whole numbers. 2 minus 1 is 1. Subtract the numerators of the fractions. 7 minus 4 is 3, and keep the same denominator of 5. So the final answer is 1 and 3 over 5. And here are a few more examples written out on the screen for you. All right, my friends, hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there that you might have an interest in. Till next time, I am out of here.